A reading for sign of Libra. So the first card we have for you based on the connection is Three of Cups. So I see you guys being in this phase of wanting to meet new people, wanting to party, wanting to have fun. Okay, basically rejoice in celebration. So I see some sort of celebration coming up for you guys. You guys basically having a good time for the next 48. Okay, based on your partner, we have Two of Pentacles. That is moment, choices, decisions. This person, whoever you are, has to make a choice between two people, or it could be between a person and work life. It could be either you and work life or you and someone else. But I can guarantee you, your person has to make a choice, okay? Whereas you are trying to live your life, trying to enjoy your life. Some of you might be indulging into alcohol as well, but some of you are basically wanting to have a good life, or like good time, basically. Okay, so let's see what's coming up for my dear Libras for the next 48 hours. So I've taken a break. I could not do regular readings. Was drained from doing personal readings, so had to. Okay. So if you are on Snapchat, meet me at Golden Pops 9. I like listening to your stories and stuff. I do not give personal ratings there. You'll have to go to my website in order to book one. Okay? So yeah, let's start what's coming up for my dear Libras for the next 48. With Ace of Swords, you guys will know about something. Like the truth will be revealed, okay? Something that was hidden from you or something that you were not being able to find out, like some secret, some hidden stuff, you will know about it basically. There will be a breakthrough moment, okay? I see some strong communication coming in that will take you by surprise, okay? So second card we have for you is right now Five of Cups. So right now, many of you guys are wanting to cut off someone from the past, like a past connection that is not there anymore, like something from the past, like you are not in contact with this person, you are trying to be emotionally cold, detached, and cut the shit out from your life, basically. But I see you still wanting to end a chapter in your life with Ace of Swords that is holding you back, that is not present, but is still holding you back, okay? So, yeah, what else do we see coming up for Libras for the next 48? Libras for the next 48. The Empress card. I see growth. I see positive things coming for you. Okay, financially also I see a lot of good things coming for you. Many of you guys are wanting me to do some financial readings. I will try to, but later. But with Ten of Pentacles and the Empress, it's all about self-growth. Okay, this phase of you getting a little luckier. Okay, you getting more creative with your work life, with your whatever like career you are part of. Okay, basically I see a lot of plenty of money coming in for you. Okay. So when I say this, I see stability coming in for you, basically. Okay, in terms of partnerships, what do we see coming up for Libras? In terms of partnerships, what do we see coming up for Libras? This part of the journey, the partnership part, has always been up and down for you guys. Three of Swords. So some of you are held in a third party. Okay, this is not a heartbreak, this is a third party. Okay, yeah, strong third party. Some of you feel cheated by your partners. This is a very, very painful cards I'm getting here in terms of your partnerships. Okay, some of you feel cheated by your partners. Okay, some of you feel heartbroken. Some of you feel like just giving up on a particular connection and just running the fuck away from it. You are tired, exhausted, and drained from fighting, being open, being vocal, and all that shit. Okay, with Magician right now, you want to manifest and break free from the old connection in order to move towards something new. So for many of you, I see you guys wanting to end something from the past very, very strongly. Okay, in terms of this reading, I feel for many of you, in terms of your finances, it's looking great. In terms of your love life, I see many of you guys breaking free from someone. Okay, someone has held you into a third party. I can tell you this much, that things are not looking good. Okay, Three of Cups at the very start. I had some doubts, but I don't want to speak up. But I see for many of you guys are held into a third party. Okay, if not a third party, this person is playing you time and time again, like not giving you commitment, making you work really hard or beg them really hard for their attention. Okay, so yeah, this is a general reading, so this will connect with each and every one of you. It won't. So yeah, So what do we see coming up for Libras for the next 48? Right now, Two of Cups, King of Cups, Three of Cups, Nine of Swords. So you guys are very much restless over a lover. Okay, I see you being restless. Thousands are still going to comment that they are fine and all that, and still going to watch the reading. So yeah. So for many of you, I see stability coming in your life. Okay, right now your love life might be fucked up as usual, but finances look good. Okay. So what's the overall energy going to be like between Libras and their soulmate? What's the overall energy going to be like between Libras and their soulmate for the next 48? Right now, you both are feeling hurt from each other. You guys are drained from this connection. I see you still having your walls up, your guards up. You both not communicating much or very little communication happening. Whatever it is, you feel drained from this connection. You are exhausted majorly. It's like Nine of Wands, almost at the phase where you are no longer wanting to open up. Okay, this is a phase where you both are very, very guarded. Okay. The Tower card, you guys, I believe, have had a fallout. Okay. Someone is trying to break free from this connection. I believe it's you. I don't see it's them. I see it's you. Like, you are wanting to just end it. Okay. So in terms of their energy towards you, in terms of your soulmate's energy towards you, what's their energy like towards you? Libra soulmate energy towards Libra for the next 48, please. This person feels stuck. This person is burdened as well. This person does not know what they need to do with this connection. Okay, they have a strong connection with you, bottom Two of Cups, but they are extremely stuck to a situation. Okay, they have a choice to make and they feel stuck to you. They do not know what to do. Okay, Eight of Swords is not a good card to get. This person majorly feels stuck to you, and they feel like there is a lot of pressure on them based on this connection. Okay, so what's really going on in their mind right now based on this connection? Libra soulmate, what's really going on in your mind? What are they up to? One card for that, please. No matter what they are trying to show, they know deep down that they have a very strong connection with you. But this person is still behaving very defensive. I'm sorry if your readings are repetitive, but darling, my cards are my cards and I do not lie when I get them. I tell you straight. If even though it may come up as negative or something repetitive, but darling, this is what it is, okay? So if your partner doesn't behave this way, then this is not your reading. So I see someone knowing that they have some deep soulmate connection with you, but still trying to be defensive and still trying to ignore or still trying to not really want to be a part of it, like holding themselves back majorly. Yeah, resisting, majorly resisting. Okay, in terms of their feelings for you, spirit, please help us get one card for Libra soulmate's feelings for Libra. What are their true feelings for Libra? Please, one card for that. Right now, with Five of Cups, if this person has hurt you in any which way, then they are very upset about it. Okay. They definitely are grieving over a loss, or they are definitely feeling bad over a situation. If this person is not in communication with you, this person is majorly missing you. But if this person has said something bad to you, then this person is sad about it. Okay. One more card. How they truly feel for Libras. How does this person truly feel for Libra? If this person has walked away from your life, then this person definitely feels bad about it. They miss you a lot. They regret the decision, but they're still defensive. They're still wanting to have their walls up. Okay. One more card. How do they truly feel for Libras? King of Cups. But the bottom card is Seven of Swords. So this person is still resisting or trying to run away from their own feelings, basically. Okay. Trying to be in control, not trying to show you what they truly have for you. If this person is not in communication, this person is trying to just stay away from you. Okay. So based on that, what are their intentions towards you now? Based on that, what are their intentions towards you? Spirit, please help us get one card for Libra soulmate's intentions towards Libra for the next 48. if this is an old connection, and darling, definitely this person wants to get back with you. Okay. Yeah. This person definitely wants to get back with you. They definitely miss you a lot. Okay. This is their intention. I'm not saying this is their action. You know, even my intentions are to be the best reader on YouTube, you know, but action will be different. You know what I'm trying to say, right? Intention is different from action. Sometimes you want to be the best at what you do, but sometimes we do not take the necessary action for that. You know what I'm trying to say, right? In terms of action, what action are they really wanting to take towards you? This person basically wants to partner up with you. Even though right now they are running away from you or trying to ignore you or just trying to stay away from all this pressure, let me tell you, this connection is draining them. Okay? Not in a, I'm not insulting you in any which way, but I'm saying this connection is very heavy on them. If you are a cross watcher, please clarify. But I still feel on a very strong note that they still want you. Okay, this might sound funny where someone wants you but still is trying to stay away from you, but some things don't make sense. Okay? I know there are many oversmart people over here who are gonna come and shit, but whatever. Okay. In terms of what you can expect from your partner for the next 48, in terms of what you can expect from your partner for the next 48. This person is going within to know what they truly need to do. Right now, I see a strong sense of ghosting. Okay? This person right now, as of now, is trying to stay away from you. Okay? For the next 48 hours, many of you, there will be some changes, but you know, this person will take a lot of time for that. Okay? We have the hermit. So this person will definitely take a lot of time before coming back to you. In terms of what can Libras possibly expect in this connection? Where is this connection moving? What's the final outcome going to be here? This connection is going very, very slow. Three of Wands, Four of Cups. You are waiting for this person to make a serious offer. You are tired of being part of this exhausting, no future connection. Okay? Things are not looking very good. I'll be very honest here. Things are not looking very good. Okay, this person will keep you waiting. Okay, so I strongly feel they want to come back. They want to work things out. But as of now, they're still ghosting you. Okay, so someone is trying to stay away from you even after them wanting you. Okay, so it's strange. It's weird. But that's your partner, not me. I'm not doing this. Your partner is doing this. Okay. And if it connects with you, please do not forget to hit the like button. Okay, your likes is like an appreciation that is reading resonated with you, basically. Okay, so what do they truly want from you now? What does the Libra soulmate truly want from Libra now? Very strong. They want Hierophant from. They want to manifest you, darling. They want a strong connection with you. Maybe they have some serious issues going on in their life which is stopping them from coming towards you, or they have some major blockages. They are with someone else. They are married, they have a kid, they have some work life, they work in another city, another country. But no matter what, I strongly feel they still want you. They still want you for life, but as of now they are going to ghost you. Okay, as of now they are going to ghost you. In terms of what action are they really wanting you to take towards them? What action are they truly wanting you to take towards them? And you know, some of you have 3-4 soulmates, and end of the day you get so confused that you end up blaming me for the confusing life you are living. So this is what it is. Right now they want space from you. Okay, right now they want you to stay away from them, basically give them space so that they can come up with the right decision. Right now they want you to stay away from them. Okay, basically one kind of advice for Libras. What do Libras really need to do? Darling, go within, listen to your intuition. Just because I'm telling you something, do not listen to me, listen to your fucking intuition. Okay, yeah, do not take action. Okay, fucking do not take action. This is my kind of advice. So, but still, I need to, because this is my job. The Hanged Man. So basically, stay away from it. Do not take action. Watch the connection from a distance. Come up with a solution. Do not fucking take action. Okay. So, yeah. In terms of Libra singles, what is going on in your life? In terms of Libra singles, what is going on in your life? With Wheel of Fortune, I do see some serious changes coming in for you. With time, are going to meet someone. So, it's still looking good. How can Libra stay single, man? This is very weird. I can't imagine a Libra staying single. Yeah, with the Star card, I see healing coming in for you. For many of you, you will meet your soulmate very soon. This could be someone you already know. Or this could be someone who you are going to meet while traveling or whatever. Okay. So with Wheel of Fortune, this could be Taurus. This could be Aquarius. This could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Could also be Capricorn for some of you. Could also be Aries. Okay. So a lot of cards here. So darling, this is your reading. This is a very messed up reading. But it's not messed up in the way I read it. It's messed up in the overall way things are going on in your particular lives. Okay. So if it resonated with you in any which way, do hit the like button, comment, subscribe. If you are on Snapchat, meet me on Snapchat at GoldenPups9, on Instagram, Divine Soul Tarot. If you want a personal reading, go book it on my website. Email me and let me know and we'll get back together. Thank you so much. See you soon. Do not fucking take action, okay? So, yeah.